those souls who have willingly served here, who willingly want to stay in that world, who have chosen that of their own free
strong
will,
pre-drive.
They will spend eternity in hell. After that,
120-pound male mute.
In that frequency.
Arctic wolf
forever.
Sleep with a 1-pound king.
But he has given us free will to say, no, we will not serve this kingdom. We do not want to stay in this kingdom. We're not putting our trust in this kingdom. We want to go up. We want to go up in frequency to the higher realms, to the heavenly realms. That's where we are
Big
going
Papa.
To spend eternity. And you have free will. But you have to do it of your own free will. God is not a spiritual rapist. He is not an evil spirit who is going to take you against your will. God is holy. So you have to invite him into your life and your body and your soul of your own free will. You have to surrender to him and agree to serve him of your own free will. He's not going to take you against your will, even though he loves you. He is holy. That's why you have to ask him into your life, ask him into your heart.
Too.
All of these things you say, these aren't just like hippie-dippie religious terms. No, you need to do that. If you have not done that, please go down in the description box and click on that link that says Get Saved, and there will be some help there to walk you through and a prayer. If you need help, you don't need some religious prayer. You just need to ask him of your own free will. You just need to surrender your life to him of your own free will. It's that easy. It really is that easy. But unfortunately,